Another fun thing that happened at Donald Trump's rally in Georgia this past weekend is that not many people showed up, and it pissed off Donald Trump to the point where he even addressed the multiple empty chairs, the hundreds of empty seats in that arena on Saturday. And of course, as per usual, Donald Trump didn't take the blame for it. He didn't say it's because people just lost interest in him. Oh no, he's blaming the state of Georgia for not letting people attend his hate rally. Here is what Donald Trump said to a room filled with empty chairs in Georgia. "I have to tell you, we have thousands of people outside and the state was terrific and the fire marshal, I will say, could not have been better. Thank you to the fire marshal, but the school administration stopped us from getting another 500, 600, even 1,000 people in. Thousands of people were told no, and that was okay, but we could have fit another 600 people. So I don't know anything about the school. I don't know anything about this school, but they could have allowed more people. You got people standing outside. Look at all the people outside. They could have come in. They could have come in. So we're not happy." And then they actually pushed the people very far away from the building where we have beautiful cameras set up for the overflow crowd, the administration of the school. So I'm not sure if I'm going to be sending anybody to this school. I'm not happy about it. If they're going to stand in the way of admitting people to a rally, just imagine what they're going to do on election day. We're not going to let that happen. It didn't happen, so you don't have to worry about letting it happen. What happened is that you're old and stale. You knew that earlier in that week, Kamala Harris also went to Atlanta, held a rally with 10,000 people. When you look at the videos of that, the people in the crowd are energized, they're getting into it, they're dancing. Even when Megan Thee Stallion was not performing, they were still all chanting and waving. And I know that because plenty of people put out videos contrasting Harris's rally to Trump's rally, where everybody's sitting there kind of bored. You know, empty seats next to them, got their feet stretched out because nobody's there. Trump is furious and he's blaming this on this school, whatever that is, right? I don't know the intricate details of the school that owns the convocation center or whatever. And personally, I don't care because I don't believe a word of it. I have seen and I have reported for the last 5 years the fact that Trump's rallies are getting smaller and smaller. Yes, he's had a few outliers with, you know, tens of thousands of people showing up. But he has nothing new to say to these people. They are bored. They don't want to waste their time anymore. His support in Georgia is falling. And that's also a big factor in this, why the people didn't want to get out and go waste their Saturday listening to this man when they know, hey, even if I do support him, all the clips are going to be online, so why am I going to waste my time doing this? I got stuff to do. Right? School's starting back in a couple weeks. I got to go school shopping with the kids. I got to do anything more important than going and see this lunatic slur his way through his entire speech. And Trump can't handle that fact. So he blames everybody else except himself. But it's his fault people are not showing up. He has nothing worthwhile to tell them. He's not bringing any energy. And his campaign, of course, is kind of going down the tubes right now, and it's reflected in the poor attendance at his rallies. America's Lawyer has launched its own YouTube channel. Now, this channel, of course, is still in its early phases of development, but you can help grow it by subscribing. Just go to youtube.com/TheAmericasLawyer, and you'll get all of the great content from Mike Papantonio and myself that we produce every single week.